What's up, guys? How y'all doing today? Yeah, you see it, right? I'm RENEKTON support this time. Here to rock it and... Aw, I named my item. Damn. Normally I start with my, whatchamacallit? My, relic shield. I decided not to do it this time for some reason. Guess I'm gonna go straight into it, you know? Sorry, so we're taking my W and my E. Level 3, I'll be hella fun. Oh, look, you're touching me. It's all good. Young lady like yourself, she won't last long. She won't last long in the hood. Nice. Get them, kids. Alright, that's my E. Next level, my W. Yeah, my W. My stun. Yeah. I think that'll work. Oh, no. She's hitting me. Whatever will I do? Eventually, she will run out of mana. And eventually she will get close enough and I will wreck her. Dude, seriously, you see her there. Stop going in so close. You gotta be patient, my man. Be patient. It's all good, though. We'll get her good. It's all good, man. After this next wave coming, I'll be up level 3. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna wreck these guys so bad with a good ZZ Rod. Make it easy round, I'm gonna go straight for the Titanic Hydro. Any bit of damage I can get is better. Hey, I got 5 Fury. Yay! I'm winning! But I'm also sad. Because it turns out that I actually don't have my hat on. My surrender hat. So, no, I can't make him surrender. Sorry, though. She's only using one attack, so. Okay, that's nice. Make her take some health. Now, if I do it one more time, she'll be dead. Oh, minions. Stop making me stick. Stick to stick. It's all good, though. Let's see. The jungle is Hecarim. Not worried about him. She must have a lot of... Where you going, young lady? Yeah. How does she take so much more from me than him? It's weird. I don't even know how that's possible. I'm sorry, but I got a relic shield. That way I can at least get some form of health. It's alright though. It's alright, I got her. Yeah, because I've never seen a Sona live when RENEKTON kills her. What when he fights her? It'd be hilarious though. Oh, Garen too? And there's a, oh my god, Garen. What are you doing? How much damage? Oh yeah, we can take dragon, just because, why not? Yes, right there, you take the dragon form. Dragon's not hitting me. Don't come on, dragon, don't hit me. Okay, you get me now. Alright, never mind. Go ahead and hit the Garen. Whoever you need to hit. Because I'm okay with this. What? Can we go over that small wall? It's okay, dude. Gotta wait for him so he can still catch him. I guess he can't. Oh, give him the blunt! There she is. Why'd she hurt me so much? Okay. Why does Sona hurt me so much? She doesn't. Like, come on. Actually, I can go ahead and get back to some health real quick. No, I can't do much about this. Damn, dude. Nothing I can do about that. But I can push the lane out a little. That way nothing happens to us. 500 gold. That's all I need for my freaking chainmail. 500 gold. Even though I feel like I should go for the mana. Well, maybe the part. Yeah. It's like Sona is very slippery for some reason. It's crazy, bro. It's so crazy. Sorry, though. As soon as I get my season right, I'd be good to go. But yeah, these cats won't last long. We have a Garen. Yeah. And he's like 3-1-1. He's still good. Why did that take 150 damage almost? Oh, De La Monk? Why'd you do that? Why'd you do that? Slow health. Slow health. Take that one more hit, one more hit, one more hit. Got him. Got him. Heal. Stun, son. Get him. Get him. Get him. Ain't that lovely? Teamwork is the best. Teamwork makes the dream work, my friends. So 270, 500. So I need 770. And then another 780. There, for you to take more damage. He's probably gonna come over there. Dude, don't run next to me. Yeah, he's MIA, of course. But he wasn't supposed to run with me. He was supposed to run the other way and take the damage. Sorry. Doesn't matter. Warding system is shit. Oh look, one ward. That's all I can do. Good job. My only ward that I can actually buy. The other ones I have to wait 2 minutes for. Oh god, I love this game, man. I miss when wards were actually good to buy and worth the investment. Now it's just pretty bullcrap. You know, you buy a ward. Oh, well, that's it. They find it, that's gone. Now you wasted 75 gold. Gave them 30, and you can only get down one ward again. Whatever. It's like, it's terrible. Look at that. A whole minute and 40 seconds. I'm not buying no damn sights though. That shit is whack. I never liked sights though in the first place. That motherfucker's right there again. And I mean that wasp. I'm gonna get it soon. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get him. An enemy has been slain. He's just sitting there too, man. If I wasn't playing this game, I'd get him. Really? I'm wondering why I can't catch a Sona. Please die, like thing. Meh, I got spots in my eye now. Yo, is anybody gonna come back now? It's all good. Take care of him, guys. Take care of him. She has no ulti to do this. Get him. There, right. There you go. Escape, get him! Got him, good. Ooh, yeah. I'm gonna get a little bit of both. As soon as I get that, I'm gonna get some more health. Because I'm really tired of that Sona hurting me for some reason. So alright, we got top to bot. Now we can probably get bot too. We need to get mid there, actually. It's all good. I got my CC Rod too. As soon as I get that, look at that. 92, 92. 40, 40. Oh, snap. I'm going to be at 110, 112, 112. Awesome. I like that. My defensive matches just are the same. Booyah. Booyah. I'm probably gonna have more magic resist than AP. What would it mean, the defense on this game? Let's kill this fizz. Okay, that's nice. Why do they all combat? Why do they combat so much? What is this malarkey, man? Oh, don't go ball. Yep, able to go take dragon. Not a lot of healing because I don't got a lot of damage. Come here. That farm looks nice. Because they're going back to base. I don't have to worry about nothing. About nothing. About nothing. Should take some farm, actually. Get that extra 120 gold. The healing. The healing is lovely. $780. Jeez, man. Look at that. She's got 440 speed. Isn't that lovely? No. Oh, damn. I need to go mid. But I want that Z-Zero. You know what? Get some health now. I'll go bot first, leave that thing down there and push, and then I'll go back mid, so I don't have to worry about coming back to my lane. We'll make this work, guys. Yeah. I think I picked the wrong masteries as well, but it's alright. You know, no harm, no foul. Don't care. Meanwhile, top is like free farmed. Here I come to save the day. I'm Bobo. It's like, nah. Who's watched Bobo? That show was something else. I was scared of you. I don't get it. Where's the focus, guys? I went after Sona and she like literally helped her kill herself. It's alright though. We got tower. Come on. Oh, not yet. Next wave. Got him. But I was top tower actually, so didn't get him. Sorry, though, I'm gonna get him. Alright, then. Sonic's gonna get it. Yeah, I got that kill. I got that kill, that was all me. Like, nah. I did what I could. Because bot lane is about to get taken. She loves Easy Rod. So beautiful. Get her. Since she wants to come at me for some reason. Oh, hello. Hey, Hecarim. What's up, buddy? You see you talking that shit. Now you talking anymore? No. Alrighty. Alrighty. Now that we got Zizi right, it's all good. We're back in action. Let's see. What health item should I get? Titanic Hydra. Wow. Or, Black Fever. Go, little minion. Yes. Little friend. Now you will help us push hard and strong. Okay. Hey, guess what? Zizi Rod pushes like a boss. Ha! Made you withdraw, see? Oh. Damn, son. He better get wrecked. It's funny, she's chasing us. It's so cute. Damn, couldn't get to it. So I need to get some health back real quick. No, I'm still right now. Look at them so worried about getting it. I should put it close to my tower. I didn't hit him? What? Whatever. It's all good. We got tower, so I'm happy with that. Hey, this is a Jarvan just standing there and shiz. Alright, let's see. Messages, I'm good. Let's see. Health. Just get a whole lot of health. Just a whole bunch of health. Actually, I'll get some boost before that last one I get. Yes. There is no retreat. There are four. Zizi Rod does 260% damage. Now let's see. How far will I need to go before it gets to the second tower without losing anything? Oh, I can just put a top lane real quick. Yes, I will. Just not really worry about top lane for whatever reason. Don't know, don't care. Take that in a hit, hopefully.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been
slain. Alright, now they're all occupied. Occupado.
An ally has been slain.
Yeah, I need some damage. This is silly. I'm like weakling right now. Well, at least I can speed up. Just need a little bit more.
An enemy has been slain.
Who's next?
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Alright, now I'm gonna get out of here. Let those do their thing. I was coming for you. Sorry, as soon as I get this, I'm gonna go for Ravenous. Mainly the Tiamat. I want the damage first. And then narrow everything, that's fine. Oh, they got my ZZ Rod. I didn't even get to the inhibitor. But sorry though, I stopped the minions from pushing, so I'm happy with that. Yo, why do I have as much Draven? Come on, bruh. Woo! Aaron, what do you have? That explains it. You're going hardcore damage. Lots of it.
An ally has been slain.
Damn, son. Kill that dude. Oh, son. He's done. Yeah, he's done. Oh, never mind. Damn, son. Tara's destroyed just one. Tara finally got destroyed. Bummer. That sucks. Done. Oh, look. I can speed up. You don't. Ha ha. I see. 550. That's all I need, right? Yes, it is. Okay. That's nice. You did something. It's really quiet. They must be immobilizing to get close to us. Oh, they're a dragon. Hey! Hey! What's up? All that shit you were talking before. You talking now, bro? Oh, shit. Piss. Damn, son. Sorry, son. This hitman got me. He got me good. Whoa, I have a lot more defense for some reason. When did that happen? Oh, that's right, every level you go up, he gets more defense. That's how it works. Meanwhile, Garen is just free pushing top. I only have my Z's right up there with him. It'd be hella funny. I should have teleported to I didn't really need exhaust. I just wanted to keep up the support. You know, look. Beautiful. Wow, he's just standing there. Okay. Let me get that speed up.
An enemy has been slain.
She gets some fire cave too. So far late though. Should have got that earlier. But I needed to rush my ZZ Rod. Actually, what I can do though is still place my Rot down bot and get mid with quit. It's like, nah. This terrible rhymes. Nah. That's okay, we'll just go ahead and take the star real quick. That's alright. My fury up at least. I'm happy. Now it's time to bounce. Actually, let me see. I don't think they can make it to the tower either way. So it's no real worry. None at all. None at all. It's not a surrender game, nope. But it is an interesting one. Kadoosh, kadoosh. Now I got some damage. Now we can have some fun. You know that feeling when you scratch your ear and you just hit that right spot? Feels really good. Oh, okay. Come at me, please. I want you to fight me. Fight me, main. Okay. Oh, come on, people. You know that they're there and you're not coming. Okay, come on. Come on, young lady. I don't quite understand what they're doing, but hey, whatever makes them happy. No. Actually, I'll go to wolves real quick. Cast a kill. Oh, it's easy right up top somewhere. They'll just find it. I just need 3,000 health and I'm good to go. Ah, so much health I need. Maybe if I was level 15 or 16, I'd have it already. But gah! I could take that tower. I could put ZZ Rod right here. Oh, right here, it'll take everything. Yeah, I'm farming, bro. I'm right next to your farm, dude. Come on. Hey, you better run. I'll take this tower. Okay, that's fine. We can fight. We can do this, bro. Fight them! I need the dragon, dude. I don't need dragon. Ah, screw you, I suck. Hey, Garen! Come on, dude. $800 gold for just 10 more damage. Whatever. Don't really care about that because it's whack. But at least I'll be able to get my item very soon. Dropping does some serious damage. Dude, save the tower! Dude, really? You have all the damage in the world and your ulti, and you're not gonna save tower. For that, you don't get red buff. Garen, what are you doing, dude? Oh man, as soon as I get my item. I'm not even gonna worry about it, because they should not have been over there. We didn't need to go over there and help him. Bitch! That was mine. I don't want to give that to you. Why would you jump back? Run! Okay. Why did you run back in, LeBlanc? You could have had the safety. The safety, you had it! Just really wish they would stop fighting them so much. Gotta put this over here so I can scooch Baron, bro. They can get Baron. We still have inhibitors they can take. Me don't care about Baron. I never have and I never will. Even since the beginning, I've never really liked Baron buff. It was always whack to me. $700, so close. Yeah, minions. So close. So very close. I miss the days when you could buy one and switch it over, but they switched it, which kind of sucks. I miss Baron. It's like, nah, screw that. I don't miss Baron. I miss the free switch. You save so much gold. But I wonder if they'll allow you to actually use both, because it doesn't really make any sense to... Whatever. Okay. Get some more stat. Oh, my eyes. Why are they so tired? We need to go in, dude. We gotta push hard. Strong. Right down the middle. No pun intended. Okay. I'll probably grab some more health. Minions! Face check! OP! Unless he's rot. There is no how much health does he have? There's a lot of health items. But he's dead. Ha! Okay. That's nice. Been slain. Come on. I know you're gonna die, so why do it? LeBlanc, stop from going back, please. Dude, really, LeBlanc, how do you let yourself lose to one item? Eh, whatever, better inhibitor. Terrible. He's really tanky. Got some serious damage too. Should get us a fire cape. Dragon is useless, yo. No. That's pretty dangerous. Oh, whoa, we actually can get him. Where you going, bro? Hey, bro, where you going, bro? Where you going, bro? Let's get these towers real quick, and now we can go ahead and push. I don't think Garen got one. I don't think he did. It's all good though. We can actually end this right now. And I plan on it. My Dizzy Rod will do its work. Yep. Yeah. Make it work. Make it do what it down. Check it out. ZZ route right here. If we all got one, it'd be... Why are they building the same thing almost? No, I'm just gonna go for some arcade. No, they really don't like my rod. That's okay. My rod does 483 damage bonus. We could just go in there and end it, really. If I had a TF, I would just like teleport in. Oh, look at that damage. Doesn't it look nice? Here. I see your ZZ Rot, and I raise you a portal. Ha, you better run. Hey, guess what? I don't care about the law. I will take this thing. Look at that, all by myself. Yes, you better curve that little run. Because there's only two of them, and they can't do none of it. It's easy, Rod, to cool down, so he can't support himself. Damn, dude, doesn't it suck to not have any damage at all? Yay, and I finally have my passive. And I have more health than him. Sweet, by 43 health. Sweet, I'm above. Ah, yawn, waking up. So I'm still tired, but I ate over it. But then again, it's Thursday, I've been running myself ragged. But I hope you guys enjoying these videos. You know, I'm just doing this for y'all. This is for entertainment, for your value. And I hope you guys are enjoying my my Let's Plays. Like, of course, of Dying Light and Firewatch, which is beautiful, by the way. But yeah, if you're enjoying those, just stop by, give them some more likes, you know, share with your friends so that they can see the game. I'm going to just start posting all day, every day, so that I can get as much video quality done as possible. Want to make sure that when I do my videos, I have enough, pretty much material, to just let it ride so that you guys can just enjoy it. I'm trying to finish the game. Hopefully, I'm not sure if anybody else did or not, but I'm going to try to finish it before everybody else. That way, it makes it worth watching. No, I couldn't get the last hit on the tower. Damn. But, you know what that means? Game's over. I hope you enjoyed. ZZ Rob Madness down by yo. Alright, so next week, I don't even know what I'm going to do, but just, you know, let me know. Again, 5 likes, that's all I'm asking. 5 likes, that's it. Next time we can go for more. But guess what? We made it over 800 subscribers, dude. We got so much. It is so freaking awesome. It's so close to 1,000. Last year, I didn't even think I would get over 12. Ah! I'm excited, but I don't want to drone on too much. I'll make a video specifically for that later on. But please, 5 likes, share with your friends, subscribe. Do it, it's free, have fun. See y'all later. Peace!